awesome. I watched
He looked damn good that day. And
Tony's number one. I mean, he would throw him against Harvey, but look, man, there's no question. This kid was better than James Harvey.